Can we really say Europe's economy is recovering? Can we really?
We can, and the question is whether it's not already here in this third quarter of the year. We are seeing, for example, business sentiment turning up. We've seen them increase for 3 months in a row, and they are now starting to point to a slightly positive GDP for this quarter, which is also currently expected.
And there's more.
We're also seeing signs from companies that are in charge of temporary workers that activity is picking up. For example, the largest in Europe, Adecco from Switzerland, is reporting now that they are seeing a pickup in the demand for temporary workers, always a sign that things are slowly improving. And also you have to remember that we have the largest economy in the euro area, Germany, still doing quite nicely, especially their domestic labor market is very strong, which is translating into a growth in real wages and in turn in consumption.
Look, you heard the caveats even from a relative optimist such as Mads, doing quite nicely, slowly improving. No one's fooling themselves that a recovery in the Eurozone is going to take years, but perhaps it is important to focus on what little good news there is amid such generally negative sentiment.